Detective Holland Wagenbach?
Yeah.
Agent Quigley, U.S. Treasury.
I asked for FBI.
You got me. I understand you have an Armenian wise guy who wants to come clean.
Already has.
Who's the boss around here? We've been concerned for a while with the Armenian mob's propensity for shipping U.S. currency overseas. About 4 months ago, my office instituted a sting operation.
What kind of sting operation?
In San Jose, the Armenians were extorting a local businessman. He allowed us to insert $50,000 of marked traceable bills into his payment to the Armenians so we could track the loot and see what banks were washing the money.
And?
Not a single bill has popped up in 3 months. It's mystified us. But then today, I was notified by my counterpart in the FBI that you were investigating a possible robbery of the Armenian mob.
And 4 related murders.
We may have blown our laundering case, but if any of these marked bills show up, it might lead you to your killers. These are the serial numbers of the marked bills. If they get spent, make their way through the banking system, they'll eventually get flagged.
Maybe we can flag them earlier.
The money was stolen here. It'll probably be spent here. We should do cursory checks on all big money busts.
Any luck sicking the Greek authorities on Margos?
Not yet.
I talked to somebody at the American Embassy in Athens. Greek authorities aren't going to move unless they hear from somebody higher up than an L.A. detective.
You have any connections in Washington?
I've been to a few parties.
You want Treasury's list of marked bills, or you want me to hang on to it?
I'll keep it. I saw you talking to Vic. Has he been asking about this case?
I was asking him some questions, because I know he has experience with Armenian organized crime.
Well, from here on, keep him out of the loop.
Okay, why?
Because that's the way I'd like it.
I talked to my boss in D.C. Here's the problem. The Greeks don't want to help us. They're a little pissed off at the moment.
Why?
Because we make up reasons for going to war and then act like the world's policemen.
That and the missiles we sold to Turkey.
We're not the only ones who want Marcos. Paraguay, Chile, Belgium.
It's not Brussels who's asking them to conduct this raid. Maybe in a couple days we can go through back channels and figure out a way we can...
Whoa, whoa, whoa. We know where Marcos is going to be tomorrow. It's already tomorrow in Athens. I just need a few police officers to pick him up. He's wanted for murder in 4 countries.
Can you get Leo to tell you where Marcos is going next?
No.
He's not talking. Even in prison, you need feet.
Sorry, I've done everything I can.
Rodriguez, I thought you were pulling those light crime stats for me.
Sorry, Wagenbach's working the hanging. I got stuck working this Armenian mob thing.
I'll be in the car. We better hurry. It's a long trip. Place closes at 4.
Where are you headed?
Some bank in Indio.
Well, how's that?
Palm Desert.
Sounds hot.
How the hell did our cash end up in the goddamn desert?
It's not from the 20 grand Diego took. Those marked bills were all scooped up.
What gang's running meth through that part of the state these days?
I don't know. Acevedo and the chief have had us out of the loop the last few months.
Well, street sweeps and dime bag bus quarters have let us lay low.
Laying low has kept us in the dark. We gotta get back to basics. Plug back into the street intel. Make ourselves indispensable to the department again.
Best defense is a good offense.
How are we gonna get Acevedo and the chief to unleash us?
We won't have to. Wayland's gonna do it for us. In the meantime, as long as there's no paper trail leading from the marked bills in Indio to us, we're golden.